If you cannot cough, speak, or breathe, you have an obstructed airway. If you're home alone or just home anywhere and you're conscious and choking, dial 911. I can't speak, but I'm not gonna hang up, and hopefully at that point they can trace the call in case I would lose consciousness. Find something to thrust your abdomen over to dislodge the object, whether it be the back of a chair or a countertop, and keep thrusting until your object dislodges. Pick the phone back up and talk to your dispatcher and let them know what happened. If you're pregnant, expecting your baby, and you have conscious choking, obviously you've dialed 911. Don't hang up. And then you wanna take your hands, your fist, and go up above the baby bump and thrust until that object dislodges. For choking prevention, think of small pieces, setting upright, and slow down. Hopefully you will not have to use these measures or tips, but if you do, they're quick and could save your life.